We'll have to wait and see on that game, but I think if we look at the campaign as not just an isolation of the World Cup, but also the games leading into it, so the series against Sri Lanka, the series against Pakistan, we've been able to get, I guess, over the course of 12 games, a fair amount of game time into a lot of guys. Obviously, we've settled on this as our number 11 at this point in time, but look, I'm confident if injuries do, I guess, come about in games to come, we've got the experience on the sideline and the personnel on the sideline as well that can step up and perform a role given to them. But at this stage, we think that the nature of the games that we've had as well over the last little while, they haven't been overly taxing games in terms of the physical demands on especially our bowlers. So it still gives them another good chance to get into their work. And we think that this is the best 11 for us at this point in time.